genius too. Is the Prime Minister or the Finance Minister calling the shot in using the fund? And who actually really monitors the use of this fund? Because the amount of money that we understand is a lot. Paying fully every month. It's no joke. So I'd like to know, how is this being monitored?
The second part of the question is, you would ask the Finance Minister himself. I can't answer that question. That is, you have received a lot of GST funds, right? Fees, where do they go through, right? That part, I think you have to ask the Minister himself, Finance Minister. Okay. But the first part of it, GST, I mean, if you look at it on a macro basis, the world over, people have been introducing GST because this is the proper way of taxing on consumption. Right? The more you consume, the more GST you have to pay.